I was in Madrid in that moment in July, and they contacted me. One agent, football agent from Singapore, contacted me, and we started to talk with the manager about some questions, my ideas, the project of the Aizawl FC. And it was like a good marriage because my ideas, my project that I presented to them, they like it. I like the idea and the project. And of course, it's very good to know if this team go to the Champions League and to defending the I-League title. So was I think it was easy to decide to come. Was fast and easy. Yeah. Okay, what I presented in that time and we try to develop here now, it's they wanted to bring a coach to develop and help a little bit the young players too. They have this idea to promote some young players from the under-18. So the main idea was to bring one coach with this profile. Then what I presented to them, to develop some areas like scouting. We want and we try to develop one scouting department. Our idea is to help them to create a marketing department too. And to create or to help to develop the academy boys. So we don't have many time to develop until today all these things, but step by step we try to have a meetings to improve some things. For example, the scouting department, we started already because we have one program, the INSTAT. It's a Russian program. Already they signed with this company. So to watch another players from another parts of another districts in India. And for example, to watch our opponents in the I-League and in IFC, for example, another departments. Okay, step by step, because it's not so easy, and we don't have a time because we have so many things to develop in our team to help our players. So we go to step by step. We think that it's the most important, because if you think about for example Leicester won the championship one time, and we don't know when they will win one title again in England. So it's similar here in the Aizawl FC. They didn't win this title, never, just some MPL trophies. So in our opinion, have to they need must to have a very good structure, a strong structure behind all this work. Or the staff have to be in the good way, have to make a very good organization behind a professional organization behind our work. If not, will be difficult to compete in I-League again against the strongest clubs with for sure a biggest structure and powerful clubs in IFC. Of course, in IFC champions you need this for sure. So we try to pass this idea to the board, and they understand they need to grow up in this way. So we try to help in this way too. So. Yeah, it's okay for you. If you are a football coach, you must to have adaptation behavior. If not, it becomes very, very difficult. For example, he coached in the Hong Kong, in Portugal, with me. I coached in Panama, in Laos, in Portugal, in Spain, and here. If you don't have this capacity to adaptate to the reality, you cannot be football coach. It's impossible. So I think it's very, very important to feel and understand where you are, what you have in your hands, and to work a lot.
The most important is the project of the club. Of course, the way of the life, if it's a city or a country where you cannot live, no, if it's not sure or something. But if it's a good project and you can live in the city, it's enough for me. And
yeah, of course. Yeah. And then hard work. Hard work always. Okay, to develop these young players, it's a big challenge, because in the same time you need to compete in the MPL. Look, I come here, I told you before, I came here in the Wednesday. I train one day and Friday I competed in the Independence Cup. We needed to win this game to go to the semifinal. So we won. You don't have a time to develop the. It's not like a pre-season. We didn't have a pre-season because every week you have a competition. So you try help them to develop. You pass some ideas, but in the same time you prepare the games to win and to compete. It's a very good challenge to have because we like challenge. We like challenge. Okay, we cannot compare. Here in MPL, okay, they play so fast, transition. We try to put our style, like control more the game with ball possession. If we can, okay, we make transitions, but control. It's like not run, but a conscience style, no? In the I League, how you know, maybe better than us. Okay, it's another style of football. So we know this already. We have like five weeks to prepare like a new team with a new style to prepare the I League. So it's a very good challenge too. They improved a lot, because if the next year come here a new coach, for sure, in the beginning they need to know each other, and they need how I think. They need to know my ideas. I need to know their capacities and the conditions that the board can give to us. So they improved a lot. Of course. Always when we have a meeting, I advise them. Hey, coming one year, we never leaving before, because you never defended the title. Now we will defend the title. We will defend the title. So we need a strong support from the board. Behind our work and the team, the players, the staff, everyone, and the Champions FC, the same, because it's the maximum competition in Asia. So they know that they know they improved a lot, but I think they need to improve more.
Never is too much support.
Yeah.
It's like a house. If you don't build properly below the house go down.
Yeah.
So all support, all the facilities they can give us, they can not give us, give to the team,
to the team.
To everybody, it's better, and it's
better.
Easier for us and for the team to perform well.
Because the difficulties will come.
Yeah.
High difficulties, we hope. We know before. Yeah, it's very good. It's like our assistant in the pitch and during the trainings, because he helped a lot the young boys. The mama's advice, we feel that it's very, very important to us and to to the young players. He have like a good feeling, and a very good behavior with them. He can in future be a coach, because I see in the a good profile, a profile in Mama. When we need something during the game, sometimes he can make a correction to help the team, to help us. During the training, the same. If he feel that a young boy don't train or don't play in the right intensity, he goes straight and in the with a very good behavior, try to correct this and to try to help. So we need more Mamas in our team. And I think all coach likes to have this kind of player in the team. Yeah. No, here the key word, what I told you, it's adaptation. We don't have many time to go out or to... Okay, we have our time to enjoy something, come here to drink a coffee. We join with the foreigners because they are alone here too, and they will come here to dinner or go to somewhere to drink a coffee. Three times by week, we go to the gym. We go to massage sometimes to relax, but the mainly point, we focus in our work all days, and we don't have many time to enjoy. But you understand, yeah. The main we love the our work, so we focus in the players, in the team, and preparing the trainings, prepare the games. We have many things behind our work. What you see in the trainings, what you see in the games. So the food. If you put out the chili, the spicy, it's not so different. So no, okay, I have a little bit difference, but we can eat in the good way. We buy our things to cook or to give the lady who cooks to us. We ask, we teach the lady. We like this.
In our way, and I think the most important is try not to think about what you have in Spain, because
yeah.
If I will miss everything I have in Spain, I
becomes stay, a problem.
I stay in Spain. If I come here, is to work and to adapt. And yeah. I think it's very good because you live many lives in one life. I live in Hong Kong. It's a big city, amazing city, but totally different because it's half China, half Occidental style of life. Here is different, Portugal is different, so you need to enjoy this difference and to adapt and to grow up as person. Because here, of course, we have not the same facilities than in Spain. But I think it can help us to grow up and to see how lucky we are to live in Spain and to have the conditions that we have in Spain. So it's another good thing.
Yeah. The coach have these facilities to work in Hong Kong, in Portugal, in Spain, in Panama, in Laos, many countries. So if you to take for you the best of all cultures and all countries, what we see here? Okay, many good things. The people, it's very very friendly, very warm with us. So, very nice.
It's a secure place.
Of course, safety place very, here, very don't important. Have a problem, very important. Many things here are good. Okay, what isn't told? Like a person or like a football coach, they love football. So you are in the right place. In the right place to enjoy your work, because it's important to enjoy our work too. So it's good to live here.